can't have him. He's under our protection.
It is our duty to raise him.
Until he's able to make his own choices.
The Damphr lives.
Attack us.
Harlan? We need to see what's happened to him.
No one leaves.
What have you got against my t-shirt? Now I'm gonna ruin yours.
No, Brian, no! He isn't human.
How the fuck did you do that?
Vampire, la Dampyr. Don't you
see the irony of that. You are insignificant! A puppet who only moves when I pull the strings. My property. And mine alone.
The Damphr will find you. And he will kill you.
I want him to find me. And then I will remedy the mistake they made in allowing him to live. Because of your death.